three simple hacks that will help you generate by 10 times more positive feedback for your eBay store, because we all know that the positive feedbacks on our eBay store shows our reputation. And when we have more good reviews, of course, positive reviews, we have higher chances and we will sell much more. So stay tuned for three simple hacks that will generate more positive reviews than what you have so far. Hello guys, and welcome to Cardrop YouTube channel. I'm Daniel, I'm the CEO and the co-founder of Cardrop. And in today's video, I want to share with you exactly three simple hacks that I did on my eBay dropshipping store, and the result was amazing. It generated by 10 times more positive feedbacks, and all I did is three simple hacks. So without further ado, if you can smash that like button, will be highly appreciated. If you can subscribe down below for our YouTube channel for more videos and tutorials about dropshipping on eBay, it's 100% free, so why not? So let's start. So the first hack that I did is I brought to my VA that after each purchase, send them a thank you message. Of course, there are eBay applications free from eBay and paid from eBay application store that you can basically pay for it, and it costs $5 to $10 and do it automatically, which are amazing. But I did for my VA, on each purchase I gave a thank you message, thank you for purchasing on our store, we will prepare your order and we'll ship it within the fastest time that we are able. Made an order, made a template, send it, that's the first thing. And of course, when I saw on the tracking that the item is delivered, after 2 weeks, I sent him another message. I saw that you received your order, thank you very much for, you know, everything. And then I left him a link to review. And I also told, under the link of reviewing the item and give positive feedbacks, I wrote that if there are any problem or something wrong with the product, don't hesitate to contact me. Your satisfaction is my satisfaction. So be polite with your customers, show them that you are care for them, they are important, and they will just leave you more positive feedbacks. Really easy. The second thing, which I think a lot of you don't think about it, is to work with trustworthy suppliers. If you don't know how to find trustworthy suppliers, we have a link on our video channel, but be sure to work out with trustworthy suppliers, because trustworthy suppliers give you good shipping, good quality, and no mistakes on orders. Of course, we are all human beings and sometimes there are mistakes, but when you're working with trustworthy suppliers, he will change and do everything to help you on your business. So it's highly important to work with the best suppliers that you can afford yourself. And the third thing is just leave positive feedbacks. When someone purchased on your store, you can leave him a feedback. When you don't leave them a feedback, they will basically think, he didn't leave me a feedback, I don't want to leave for him. It's a really odd situation if you will think about it. What, the buyer don't want to leave me a positive feedback because he didn't leave him a feedback? Yes, it's correct. I found it that it's working. Just give a positive feedback to your buyer when they purchase the item. Really easy, really simple. These are the simplest hacks that can get you more positive feedbacks, more positive reviews on your eBay store, which we are all know how much is important to have positive feedbacks on our eBay store, because it shows that we are a legit seller, that we are a good seller on eBay. It's increased our reputation, and when eBay trusts us, they will rank us higher in their search engine. So it's highly important. Make sure that you do all these three simple hacks. If you want more videos like this, comment down below in the comment section and let me know which videos you want me to record, and I will do it for you guys. I'm proud to be a step on your journey as eBay dropshipper. It's my pleasure to help you succeed. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you can smash that like button and subscribe to the YouTube channel down below for more videos and tutorials. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.